5 divided by 20. 5 is less than 20, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. 50 is not less than 20, therefore with 50. 20 multiplied by what number is nearest to 50? Multiply by 3 is 60, excessive. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 40. Subtract is 10. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here. With 100. 20 multiply by what number? Multiply by 6 is 120. Excessive. Multiply by 5 is 100. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Finish.